Good morning, students. How are you? Are you enjoying your new way of studies? Isn't it something different? Are you sitting at home and learning something new? So today I'm going to teach you something about good manners. Students, open your textbook, page number 8, lesson number 6. Be a good mannered child. Okay? You learn good manners at home and at school. What is good manner? Are you behaving properly at home? Are you helping your parents? Yes, very good. So let's see more about good manners. We all should behave well. Given below are some actions. Some of them are good manners while others are not. Take the good manners. First one is putting clothes in proper place. See. This is good manners, so we will mark here correct option. Raising hand to answer a question. Yes, it is correct. Good manner. Okay. If teacher asks you any question, you have to raise your hands. Okay. Don't make noise and don't give answer together. Fighting with friends. No, it is not good manner. Okay. Respecting elders. Okay. It is good manner. Throwing garbage on the road. No, it is not good manner. See, go to bed early and wake up early. Yes, it is good habit. Now, let us learn some good manners. First, use please when you ask for something and thank you when you get something. When you use the word please, you can say like this, Mama, please give me a glass of water. In school, sometimes you say, please give me a pencil. It is a polite word. Okay. When a guest comes and gives you chocolates, you always say thank you. And any gift you got on your birthday, you should say thank you. Okay. Second, always knock the door before entering. Okay. Third, use the word excuse me when you pass by someone or sneeze. When we use this word, excuse me, when you sneeze, achee, you should say excuse me, or you should put hand on the nose and you should say excuse me. You can use your handkerchief also. And children, when two elderly people are talking and you want to say something urgently, you should say excuse me and then you can say your words. Students, here, always say sorry when you hurt someone. Okay. We all make mistakes. Nobody is perfect in this world. Even I also make mistakes sometimes. But when you make a mistake, you must say sorry. And when you hurt somebody, you should say sorry. Students, we have to learn to use four magical words. Please, thank you, excuse me, sorry. Okay. Let's solve question number A. Fill in the blanks and remember these things to keep your mind, body and soul healthy. Students, here first, dash to give daily for yourself, your family and friends. Students, we have to use this help box, these words we have to use to fill in the blanks. We can't say like this, rise to God, queue to God, clean to God, pray to God. Okay, so our answer is pray. Second, one should go to sleep early and rise early. Yes, it is very good habit. You have to sleep early and you have to wake up early in the morning. Okay. Third, always stand in a queue and wait for your turn. When you go for hand wash in the school, don't push to your friends. Okay, you have to stand in a queue. Fourth, keep your surroundings clean. Do you like dirty surrounding? No, no one likes dirty surroundings. So, you have to keep your surrounding clean. Okay, fifth, don't speak when your mouth is filled with food. Sixth, You should say sorry when you hurt someone. Okay, students, let's see next questions.